Hi guys, I'm Smruti from Guided PPC, and in this video you are going to learn the simplest of the simple way to set up Google Ads conversion action plus enhanced conversion for your Shopify store. Again, I am repeating, this is going to be the simplest of the simple way to set up Google Ad conversion with enhanced conversion. So after watching this video, you can able to create your conversion action very quickly, as quickly as 2 minutes. Within 2 minutes, you can set up your conversion action. So without any delay, let's dive into the screen.
So first of all, open your Google Ad dashboard, then go to here, tools and settings, then conversions, then create a new conversion action, then choose the website, then put your website URL, scan, then scroll down, then you will get this option, add a conversion action manually. Just click here, then choose your conversion category, choose purchase here, then you can choose the primary or secondary option from the option below, then name your conversion action, okay, then for the value choose this option, use different values for each conversion. Then scroll down, choose your window and attribution model, then click on done. Okay, then scroll down, then save and continue. Okay, so you have created a conversion action. Then from this option, you need to go to this tab, use Google Tag Manager. So just click here, then you will get conversion ID and conversion level. So this is your conversion level, this is your conversion ID. Okay, then I have created some code to use on your Shopify backend. So in the code, you have to paste your conversion ID here in the area where it says enter conversion ID here. So you have to make sure that the conversion ID should be in between the quotation mark, single quotation mark. So I'm going to zoom a bit so that you can see clearly. Okay, so this is the quotation mark. So you have to paste your conversion ID in between the quotation mark, and same for conversion level. So this is enter your conversion level. So in between the quotation mark, you have to paste your conversion ID and conversion level. So you have to make sure that's it. This is mandatory. Okay. So I'm going to copy this. Then go to Shopify. Then go to settings, then click here checkout, then scroll down, then you will get this option, order status page, and inside this box, additional script box, you need to put that code. So basically, if you have some code like me here, you can put that code in the button. So I'm going to paste the code here in the bottom, and I'm going to paste my conversion ID and conversion level here inside the quotation mark. Inside the single quotation mark, I have to paste my conversion ID and conversion level. So just copy your conversion ID and inside the quotation mark, paste the conversion ID very carefully. Then same thing you have to do for the conversion level. Paste in between the quotation mark. Okay, then click enter, then copy the next quote. So just copy it and paste it. That's it. You can save this. This is very simple. This is as simple as like Coptic yeah, something. So that's it. Your conversion action is ready. You do not need to do anything. Then you have to, you can close this window, by the way. Then you have, then the next step is to apply the enhanced conversion. Just you have to enable the enhanced conversion option from here. Okay. Then click on done to save the conversion action. Then from here you have to choose the conversion action that you have created recently. So we have created this conversion action, purchase with enhanced. So I'm going to select this one. Then scroll down, you will get this option, enhanced conversion. So expand this and just turn it on. Okay, then choose this option, Google Tag or Google Tag Manager. Then click on next. Then put your website URL. Then check the URL. Basically, my website is not public yet, so this is showing some error. So I'm going to click here. So basically, after checking the URL, you will get, you will go to the next step. So you will get this type of option. So from this option, you have to choose Google Tag. Okay, then click next. Then here you will get a box here, confirm how you want to set up enhanced conversion. So from this box, we're going to use this edit code. So we have added the code already. We just need to select the option only. That's it. Save this. That's pretty much it. So you have created your conversion action successfully with enhanced conversion. That is that, that's the, you know, that's the whole step. By the way, if you want to test the conversion action, you can even test by using the using a Chrome extension plugin. So I'm going to test, I'm going to make a test purchase to test whether the conversion action, conversion tag is firing or not. So I'm going to make a test purchase very quickly. Okay, so first of all, you need to download a Chrome extension, this one called Tag Assistant Legacy by Google. So you can download and install this Chrome extension. You can get from the library. I'm going to select this one and enabled and record. Okay, that's it. Now I'm going to purchase a product. Okay, so our purchase has been completed. Now we can check whether the tag is firing or not by using that Chrome extension. I'm going to click here again and select the Tag Assistant Legacy. Now you can see here one tag has been fired, Google Ad Conversion Tracking. Okay, just click here and you will get the conversion ID and conversion level and conversion value. You can match the conversion value with your value. So this is 250 and this is even 250. So this is also 250 and you can match the conversion ID and conversion level, by the way. So in my case it is correct. Okay, so let's check. Okay, after that you can go to tag setup and click here use Google Tag Manager to see your conversion ID and level. So yeah, so this is matching as you can see. Okay, so now everything is firing correctly, so you are good to go. So that's pretty much about the video. I hope you like this video. If you have liked this, please thumbs up and share this video with your friend, family, colleague, wherever you can. Just spread the value and make sure to subscribe this channel to watch these kind of valuable tutorial ahead. And if you have any doubt, you can ask me in the comment area. I will happy to, you know, answer your question. By the way, I will add the code into the description below so that you can use this code. Okay, so that's it for this video, and see you again in another video. Bye bye.